Yeah, it's been crazy hot here in Cambodia for those last days, and it's nice to have a lot of water everywhere, and it cools down everybody, I think.